Hello, this is our setup for our LVDT system, the linear variable differential transformer. The LVDT is seen here. It's this long cylinder, and inside the cylinder, of course, we have the adjoining electromagnets. Here is the probe, or the plunger, that we're going to be using with the LVDT, and also over here on the right-hand side, we have the micrometer. As we adjust the micrometer, note that the plunger, or the probe, we'll go ahead and slide into the cylinder. Also, to support this equipment, we have a series of cabling. This particular cable will provide power to the LVDT. We also have a connection set here through these connectors to our USB 6009 device. This will be our DAC that we'll be using today. So here's a closer view of our micrometer system. Here's the micrometer with our vernier in place, and right now we have it aligned to 0 and 9 on the main scale. If I go ahead and rotate it just one rotation, what I can do is to bring it to from 0. I'm going to go ahead and advance it, and each one of these scribe marks on the vernier represents a thousandth of an inch. I'm going to go ahead and advance that to that location. I've just advanced 0.025 inch. If I do it again, I've now advanced to 0.05 inch. And then if I do it one more time, I have advanced to 0.075 inch, just coming around here. And so each full rotation of the vernier represents an advance of 0.025 inch. I can continue that down the micrometer length. As I do so, our probe, which is here, our probe will go ahead and advance through the LVDT.